Well, Josh, I've got some good news for you.
Oh, did I get the raise?
No, even better. Company-wide pizza party, first Friday of every month. Now, what do you say to that?
I'd say I'd like a raise.
Look, Josh, we work in a very competitive industry, okay? Well, we can't offer a lot of the boring stuff that the big boys can, like health insurance or vacation days or free parking or a living wage. I like to think that our relaxed dress code and pet-friendly office and foosball table in the break room, they make up for that.
Yeah, I mean, that sure is something, but I'd still like the raise.
Look, I hear you, but let's be honest with ourselves here, Josh, okay? Studies have shown that when people start making more money, they spend the majority of it on pizza.
I'm sorry, what study?
I think it was BuzzFeed, I don't know, doesn't matter. The point is, Josh, if you're gonna be buying pizza anyway, why not let us save you a step, huh? With the company-wide pizza party, first Friday of every month.
Look, man, I have bills to pay.
Okay. So let me get this straight. You're saying you would rather have money to, I don't know, pay rent? Over a pizza party with your work family served in the break room on a monthly basis?
100%, yes.
Okay, fine. How much are you even asking for?
Just another $200 a month.
Are you serious? That's even more than the company-wide pizza party on the first Friday of every month!
If you don't start paying me more money, I'm gonna have to look for another job.
Okay, well what if I told you that sodas, large 2-liter bottles of soda, will also be provided at the pizza party? How does that sound?